going to a different economy, and we're going to be learning more about that as we go. But clearly, we're learning that things can be done from remote locations. We're learning that technology can replace people even more than we thought.
We're not going back to the same economy. We're recovering, but to a different economy, and it'll be one that is more leveraged to technology. And I worry that that is going to make it even more difficult than it was for many workers.
In Silicon Valley, and my friends who work in technology know that what we did to the manufacturing workers, we are now going to do to the retail workers, the call center workers, the fast food workers, the truck drivers, and then even bookkeepers, accountants, insurance agents, lawyers, and on through the economy. So what happened to the manufacturing workers are very clear.
Welcome to the Crypto Teacher Stock Channel. And guys, please like and subscribe if you do like what you're listening to. Please inform your friends and family and spread all over social media. It is imperative that we get back to learning finances and understand how the world really works. Because once we understand how the world really works, we understand that everything is planned out. Now, of course, guys, we get into the funny articles first. And today we have two. We have Texas Governor Greg Abbott lifts mask mandate and allows businesses to open up 100%. So, guys, after they tried to freeze them to death, and then some don't even have clean water, all right, now we can open up. Now, no mask. So, guys, we know what the C word was all about. The fourth industrial revolution. We know. Now, guys, we have 11 Senate Democrats pushing Biden to include recurring checks for the next bill. They want the money to keep coming. But we know that money is going to be shut off. Why? Because the new world order does what? Create the problem, wait for the reaction, and run in with the solution. And what is that solution? Cryptocurrencies, programmable money. No more cash from people who need money from the government. Instead, they're going to be airdropping you digital dollars, telling you what you can and cannot buy. And remember, the crypto teacher advised you of that. Now we have Canopy launches the CBD-infused sparkling water line in the United States. And as we can see, one of the bright spots in the actual stock market today was cannabis. And we know cannabis is going to boom. And just like I stated, remember the crypto teacher advised you. Now we have Rocket Mortgage blasted off today when we have the head shorting. Don't forget, guys, algorithms are doing the majority of the trades for these big money companies. They can see what you're buying and beat you to the punch. I did a video on this. Don't think the little guy can edge out these corporations. Don't forget the movie Hummingbird Project. And that movie was based off the 175 miles over existing route from Chicago to New York, so therefore they could speed up the trades. And of course, that was in the book of Flash Boys, also Michael Lewis book. So that movie is based off a true story. Now let's get over into the actual stocks, guys. We have TripAdvisor. Remember I went over this earlier. TripAdvisor now hits new highs. Remember I told you travel is going to start back open. I know some of you didn't believe it, but definitely, guys, if you just pay attention to social media, you will see that people are ready to get out and have fun. So the spring and summertime is definitely going to be busy. And what also do they need? That's right, oil, guys. You know, I'm the oil guy. Now we have Instacart valuation doubles to $39 billion. And we know, guys, they have agreements with all the grocery stores. So make sure you put that on the calendar for the IPO. Plus, we have Goldman raises outlook on commodities, raises the forecast by 15% over the next 12 months. And we know with all this money printing, the illusion, we know the real things of value are commodities. And commodity prices show you everything about your economy, and we see that commodities are definitely rising. Now, we had the dollar down. We had a VIX up, of course, and we had yields being manipulated down. Now, just like I stated, guys, we have to pay attention to these actual yield rates because we know that Janet Yellen is going to use that $1 trillion to manipulate rates. So I do see a lot of pumps and dumps this month until we see what's going to happen with these facilities. Because basically, guys, they know if they stop these facilities, just that $1 trillion and plus Biden stimulus package, we definitely going to have some highs and lows. But guys, that's what you want in trading. You want this volatility. You want these stocks to correct a little bit because these stocks are so, so expensive. You want them to come down. But like I stated, we have the facilities closed in March 31st. They have definitely not said anything about keeping them open. But we do know about Janet Yellen's money that she has. Now, lastly, guys, we have Roku to acquire Nielsen's advanced video advertising business. And we're going to start seeing a lot of that because we know when it comes to television, I can't tell you when the last time I watched regular TV. But we know advertisement is going to be going out the window when it comes to regular TV. We're going to start seeing Netflix, Roku, Hulu, all of them start to add advertising in there. So therefore, they can direct their customers because now they have so much data. Now they're going to start being able to send you items even before you even ask for them, guys. Yes, Amazon has that technology because they're going to know your habits. So they're going to be able to direct you advertising. But all this data they've collected inside your home, hey, you may want this. And, of course, that's going to trigger in the brain, and you're going to go buy it. It works for a fact, guys. Believe me, it works. And them collecting all of this data, they're going to start putting it to use. We see all the money being invested in these companies that can make the data smarter, and they're going to already know what you want to buy. Remember, guys, we are creatures of habit. So even when you're driving different places, when they have all that data inside your car, they know where you're going. Majority of times we go to the same places. When it comes to TV, we watch the same shows. They'll know how you react to different commercials. Just like I stated, all this data is going to be collected to make a virtual you, an avatar of yourself. And remember, the crypto teacher told you that. Now, guys, that's all I have for you. Don't forget about the Crypto Teacher channel. Go like, subscribe, learn the new economy, the Fourth Industrial Revolution, Society 5.0, cryptos, blockchain, like, subscribe, spread everywhere. Also, this channel, guys, like, subscribe, spread everywhere, and y'all have a wonderful day.